You gotta get redressed when you get up. The strangest thing happened to me the other day. I was back home in Nashville. And I went by to see my family doctor. Dr. Feelgood is his name. I remember walking into the doctor's office and I said, "Doctor!" I said, "Oh, Lord, have mercy."
Oh, Lord, have mercy.
I said, "Doc, I've been out on the road touring for a long time, making a lot of people happy out there. And I said, I'm not falling apart or anything like that, but I've been noticing lately that some of my hair is falling out and getting a little bit of short of breath. Maybe I need some bifocals. I haven't been seeing too well lately. Give me some of those Coke bottle glasses." So I asked for a physical examination, and he said he could do that. So I jumped up and down on the table about 20 times, and he looked into my ears, and... No, sir, I did not cough. No way. But he took out that cold stethoscope and put it on my chest and turned to his good-looking nurse, and I heard him say, "You know, the old boy may be barely breathing, but his heart of rock and roll is still beating." Ooh, that modern music, they play with a lot of style, but it's still that same old backbeat rhythm that really, really drives them wild. They say the high of rock and roll is still beating, and from what I've seen, I believe them. The old boy may be barely breathing, but the heart of rock and roll is still beating. Francisco too.